Apple CEO, thank you for your cooperation with me. And now, here's the message. Mr. and Mrs. YouTube, thank you very much. As Apple hate to see me going, YouTube, since I'm just here, just visiting, not anymore, as you guys say, marketing CEO anymore. So, people on YouTube, my friends, my colleagues, my coworker, my family, enjoy. I am finally out of the video gaming programmer for checking up the so-called 9th generation, 10th generation, 11th generation AAA game maker. I will still be here wishing you guys luck, or like you say, when if I have your app, have a program app, I'm on it, help you guys. If some other program you need me, sure. Feel free go down to my Facebook, Twitter account, leave important message. I mean, not based on video games, okay? Family, caring message. And I'll get back to you guys. Till then, thank you guys all. I'm gonna enjoy my youth watching whatever you guys want to throw at me. Hey guys, have a good night. And wait, there's one team is waiting for me and saying, hey, don't leave us behind. We don't need you. I know you guys, Square Enix. Don't worry. Whatever I get from you guys, yeah, just let me. Wait, you know what you owe me? That I really don't need, that I want, is not Homebreaker. It's the Hitman. Square Enix of Antigua, Canada. Would it be impossible if I got Hitman? Either that puzzle game or sniper game, can I get one of them as a legacy to keep? You know I got back Parasite Eve the last chapter, but you guys don't have to worry about. Did I tell you guys take a 3-week vacation? Did you guys take it? Or did you guys have nerves that all the other competition has to smack you guys down? Relax. Every competition have me to help them out. So, yeah. Can I have Hitman now? Can I have Hitman either the sniper one or the puzzle game one? Please? Can I try and download either the puzzle or the sniper game? Depending if Apple CEO learns lesson about sharing and caring. Never click that button.